dedicated to Elvis. And all you Elvis Presley lovers out there, here we go.